Bivouac, Fort Jackson, South Carolina, 1944. Palmettos line swamps where gators nab deer chomping lilies. Reptilian tails smash water. The roes scream as it slides through unhinged maws. In moon rays, the headlamp eyes of these wounded prey glow. I hunker with Bill Troxel in a foxhole for the night. He holds the records for push-ups. In our southern den, he murmurs, Ellen, Ellen, his wife's name, rubs against me and comes. Decades later, now, my heart pounds.